I had been an artist for years, taking painting and all kinds of art classes, but I never found the one that I wanted that really excited me. And I took a paper making class in about 1978 from Lillian Bell at the Oregon College of Arts and Crafts. And I was completely enamored with paper. And so when I moved to Hawaii in 1980, everything growing there was conducive to paper making. And that's when I really got serious about the art of paper making and dealing with paper as an art form